6 years, right?
That's 250,
yeah. Is it? Yeah.
Yeah, 500 on the end. That's the 90 bike that I won the championship on that year. Then the number five I have, the 89 bike that I won the first championship in Mexico.
Isn't that right?
Yeah. And that one there is my 85 works bike. That's a...
This one here?
Yeah, that's a factory bike. It's got... This production bike started the next year. It's just got the room and
tank. Yep. Yep. The cases and everything. Yeah.
Hey, Will, is this Big Will's collection?
Yeah, they said for me, yeah. The bikes I didn't want when I was racing for them, because I didn't know where to put them.
Yeah.
Yeah, the head guy that took over he was in the shop when I went in there, and they were all lined up like one and another, the whole length of the shop, and then Rick Ash was there, and then Bigelow, and then Kurt, so I go, you know, we go in, and he's all looking at him, and then he was shaking my hand, and he was telling him that one of the, I think the this one here, he worked on it. He was the one to help build it when I raced it. So he was a mechanic. So he was all excited. All he wanted was pictures with me.
I mean, there's a factory tank.
Yeah,
there's a couple factory pieces on it.
Yeah, there's factory pieces on it.
So how many do we have? One, two in the hall, three, four, five, six, seven.